former MIT professor, Massachusetts Institute of Technology, robbed a couple banks. He only got $1,000 at the one bank. He only got $3,000 at the other bank. You know, if you're gonna rob a bank, take all of it. Don't just say, you know.